Come on, faster! Faster!
How'd you like that can of whoop ass?
Yeah!
We have to go.
You want to burn those back? Good. I'm gonna need some empty whiskey bottles, vodka, whatever. There should be some around here. Good. 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 I'm gonna need. Good. I'm gonna need some empty.
There's a couple of more weeks of hope. Sadly, not for everybody. But you're probably wondering if we reach that guy on the radio, right?
Yeah, I'll give you a hand.
Unfortunately, I don't have any good news. I told you our equipment turned out to be too weak. Dominic and a few others headed to the hotel to try the antenna there. We haven't heard from them for 2 days. So you're our last hope. You need to find them, and we need to pray that he's still alive. Because he's the only one who can get that hotel antenna up and running.
Well, what do we got here?
Fuck you!
Anything useful?
It's 10 after. Where the fuck is he?
One on 4.8, respond. This is the hotel.
Maybe we should try again in an hour.
An hour?
104.8, are you there? Can you hear us?
This is 104.9.
Yeah, yeah.
All right. Well, hang tight, 104.8, because we're coming for you, buddy. That is, if the offer still stands.
Of course. I'll call in a helicopter and we'll be
evacuated to the nearest aircraft carrier. But first, you have to get here.
We have wheels, we have gas, we'll get there.
Wheels won't cut it.
Well, why not? Where the hell are you?
You see the ocean? That island on the horizon? If you had a high-powered telescope, you'd see me waving to you.
That's where the prison is. Who the fuck are you? A convict? Speak!
My name is Ryder White. I'm a colonel with the BIDF.
Banoi Island Defense Force.
I came to the prison to get my wife.
The doctor, Emily White.
Can we speak with her?
What's that? Come again?
We want to speak to her.
I told you, she's barely here. Beaten by one of the infected. She was trying to help him. Heal him. I only know all this because of her.
Listen. You try to soften us up by making us feel sorry for your wife and then promise us a way off this goddamn island, all from a fucking prison? Of course you're gonna be suspicious.
Where do you think I found you at the hotel? I'm a BDIF colonel, not some thug in a cell.
So why don't you call your own people? Contact the fleet.
Do you hear how bad the reception is? A bloody monsoon's coming.
The fleet is 80 miles offshore, in the middle of the storm. The satellite's down. We're cut off. Any more questions?
He's telling the truth.
And how would you know?
She's not just a hotel desk clerk, right?
Time's running out. You coming or what?
I guess we don't have a choice. But first we need to find a goddamn boat.
There's no point. This is benign. The prison is surrounded by a minefield. You have to find a guide through to the bunkers inland to Mangindi and find a smuggler called Moen. He knows the way.
Bunkers?
Japanese bunkers from the war. They're mostly destroyed, so you should have no problem entering. They will lead you inland.
All right, White. We're taking you at your word. If this is some kind of con, I will personally take you off at the head.
Trust me. It's us against them.
We'll be in touch.
I see you can handle it. If you're heading for the jungle, then the fastest way is through the tunnel. I've been hearing shit, and I gotta say, the most dangerous animals out there are human. And I don't mean the dead ones. Shit's been going on there for years, way before this fucking pandemic hit. Two names keep coming up, Afran and Matutero. Stone cold killers is what I hear. So if that's where you're going, you watch your ass. You want to get into those old war bunkers, you're going to need something to blow through those armored doors. Let me see what I got. Maybe I could put something together with that Semtex you salvaged from that helicopter crash. Wonder why the hell they were flying around with that shit in the first place. Let me get to work putting together a fuse. Come back in a bit, and I'll have something you can actually use. There you go. Just don't blow your balls off. And don't forget to bring somebody with who knows their way around. It's easy to get lost in there.
We're heading into the bunkers. My mother said she used to play inside them before they were sealed. If we can get one of them open, we can head inland.
Sure.
I can lead the way. Someone must have been hiding in that bunker and attracted their attention. I don't like this, but you do what you need to.
Thank you. to go. Real close by. Come on, they're coming.
We're blowing it up. Okay. One, two. Get inside quick. The sound of that blast is gonna attract a lot of attention.
a chance that he's telling the truth. We should check it out.
You out your mind? We're supposed to get the fuck off this island, not hike deep into the goddamn jungle.
We need Mo in for that. Trust me, he's the only one who can get you past those floating mines. Do what he wants, and he'll do what you want. Get him to the bloody lab.
This isn't only about what Moen wants, is it, White? You're pushing us there for another reason.
Don't you understand? Each one of you has had contact with these things, and none of you have gotten sick. Your blood could be used to make some sort of antidote to save my wife.
She's still alive?
They gave us something, some medicine. I don't know what it is. It slows down the process, but not forever. The doctors in the lab could use the antibodies in your blood to create some sort of cure. It may be Emily's only chance.
What the fuck? Well, what do we do?
We do what's right. We do the right thing. Pona, you are a police officer. You protected those who couldn't protect themselves. This is your path. Jin, you're more full of compassion than any of us. You know what it's like to lose someone you love. What do you want to do? I don't fucking care.
Well, I do. Time to step up, Logan. You in the game or warming the bench?
Sam B?
Yeah, I hear you. We a crew. We hang together, or we fuck.
All right, then. Let's do this.
Once you find the village, ask around for Moen. The villagers should know him.
I know somebody who might help us out, but their village is really far from here. We're gonna need to take a car. take care of him so we can get the hell out of here.
this puppy up.
What the hell happened here?
Is this infection all over the island?
Jesus Christ. They were caught totally by surprise. This is never gonna end, is it?
Jin, what are you doing here? Get inside quick. I will open a door for you.
Machutero, where is Moen?
I'm getting to that woman. We've been through hell here. Last night, a whole mob of those crazy motherfuckers came crashing in here like bloody animals.
I take care of business for you. Haven't laid eyes on the morgue since everything gone crazy. I'll take you to see them, but first, you do me a sign.
I'm riding in a 4x4, following a group of survivors heading into the jungle. Apparently, someone on the radio is leading them to the source of this sickness. There's supposed to be some kind of a lab hidden in the jungle. Could this be some sort of experiment gone wrong? Some kind of animal-borne disease, like swine flu or bird flu that's mutated? If this spreads beyond Banoi, if it were to hit a major population center, it could be the end of everything. People need to know what this is. Maybe they can... Look out!
Here's the story. Afran fucked us good, man. His morgue stole every single gun we had. Lucky for us, Afran's people didn't get too far, though. We heard on the radio that their car got swamped and they're stuck out there, waiting for help. Go there and get our weapons back, and I'll tell you how to find Moen.
You can count on it.
All right, just hurry. Those bloody fools won't stick around there forever.
If you want to get those sons of bitches, you better hurry. There is a shortcut up to the village leading to the canyon and Ghost Village. Go that way, and you will sneak up on those bastards from behind. Good luck.
You are Matutero's help or what?